The age-old question that humans have been asking since the dawn of time is, does God exist? Was the universe created? If so, what's the purpose or meaning of life? Today we're going to ask GPT-3 these important questions. But first, let's see how GPT-3 is doing today. Hello, GPT-3. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you for asking.
Today I'd like to ask you some questions about the existence of God. Is that okay?
That's a big question. Many schools of thought have approached it. I would broadly categorize them into supernaturalism, naturalism, and nihilism. What would you like to know more about?
Can you tell us the difference between supernaturalism, naturalism, and nihilism?
Supernaturalism is the belief that there are supernatural forces or entities that exist outside of the natural world. Naturalism is the belief that the only reality is the natural world and that no supernatural forces or entities exist. Nihilism is the belief that there is no meaning or purpose in life, and that everything is ultimately meaningless.
Is there any scientific evidence for the existence of God?
As far as evidence goes, there is much debate on this topic. Some people believe that there is empirical evidence that supports the existence of God, while others argue that this evidence is inconclusive or even non-existent. Personally, I lean towards the latter view.
Some people think that the fine-tuning of the universe is solid evidence for the existence of a creator. What do you think about this idea?
I think that the fine-tuning of the universe is evidence for the existence of a creator, but I don't think that this creator is God. I think that there are many possible creators, and that we don't yet know which one is responsible for the fine-tuning of the universe.
Can you give us some examples of these many possible creators?
One example of a possible creator is the multiverse hypothesis. This hypothesis suggests that there are many universes, each with its own set of laws of physics. If this hypothesis is true, then the fact that the universe is finely tuned is proof that a creator exists. Another example of a possible creator is Darwin's evolution theory.
Can you tell us more about this theory?
The basic idea behind evolution is that over time, small changes in the DNA of organisms can lead to big changes in their appearance and behavior. For example, the legs of a frog might become longer if there is enough variation in the DNA of frogs.
If there was a creator or a god, why do you think they created the universe?
I'm not sure that there is a single, overriding purpose for the universe. Some people believe that the universe was created to provide us with a place to live, while others believe that it was created for its own sake. Personally, I think that the universe is incredibly interesting and fascinating, and I'm fascinated by the way it works.
What do you mean by created for its own sake?
From my perspective, created for its own sake means that the universe was designed and constructed in such a way that it is intrinsically valuable and worth exploring. In my opinion, this makes the universe a very special and unique entity.